are, enjoying weak old beef and watered down booze. It's a hell of a lifestyle, folks. It makes you soft. In my experience, the army rocks from the top down. I led my people up from ruin, gave them something to believe in. That's why they follow me. We are new Pandora.
Oh, crap! A Vault Hunter! Heading!
We're the men who split our backs on the promise of paradise, but it was stolen from us. Now we're taking it back, starting with your ship and your key.
Hey, it's that kid off ship. Welcome to my camp, the Backburner! Huh? Look, Hector's fine. Backburner's firewall got knocked out. And I'm talking an actual wall of fire.
Punishment. It will be avenged, and I will be paid. For God's sake, what do you want? Just tell me what you want! For you to fight back.
Nice! Now you can reboot the last relay.
What the
hell? Great kill! Now, let's chat Blood Pact. Well, I never thought I'd team up with a filthy, smelly vault.
Strategy. You know, if you ever want to taste fish, you change.
You might find yourself hitting harder while fighting within a gas pocket. Strange, but potentially helpful. Do keep a close eye on your exposure level. Unless sprouting vines and losing your mind is a newfound kink. In which case, I have some... Creating this gas would require an understanding of advanced biogenetics I can only describe as brilliant. And arousing. We must discern how the gas is infecting humans. I will require samples, specifically brain matter. Oh, my. Playful mRNA structure. Little thing. Tennis. Yes, I will, as I say, keep my class 5 biohazard suit on. Samples as soon as possible. I made every preparation.
Why do you retreat? Face your end honorably. Make me work for it.
Who sent you? Oh, that's on me. Yeah, I was scanning my glutes for reasons.
Punishment. His murder will be avenged, and I will be paid.
How'd that sound? Just in time. I see them. Vault Hunter. Follow Talon.
Hey, y'all! Welcome to new and improved Catch a Ride! I was born in San Francisco.
Still haven't heard from Mordecai. Keep following Talon. We've lost too much already. We can't lose Mordecai. He's the best scout in the Raiders. We've been fighting together since the beginning. Mordecai, Britt, Roland. We had each other's backs. We fought together. That's how we survived for so long. When Roland died, Mordecai got me through some dark times. Couldn't have taken down Jack. The Raiders would be the same.
Talon, to me! Excellent. I eagerly await your arrival.
Good luck at that old doll mine. I heard that place was haunted.
Cursed haunted. On the loader bots and Hector hacked to murder most of my clan.
There's more important things at stake, Bandit. We need that moonshot cannon to clear the way to Cassius. It's our only hope of curing Mordecai.
Right, boss, totally. Yeah. A ton of cash if you also wreak my vengeance.
From the bot bay. Not really. Sorry if I'm being a bummer, I'm just worried about you.
Nexus, you scag suckling traitor.
Retreat. Face your end honorably. Make me work for it.
Okay, I believe we're in the clear.
Punishment. His murder will be avenged. And I will be paid.
For God's sake, what do you want? Just tell me what you want!
For you to be back. Bandit like you.
There's an emergency.
Enjoy your last breaths, Raiders. I can feel the roots of paradise taking hold.
Trapping you, BH. Looks like you're in the bios of Sanctuary. Get ready for a rock powerful stink. Better hurry. Sanctuary spewing floors like a toddler on a bender. Ain't condoning that, but I think. I'm glad Scooter's not around to see Sanctuary like this. Blown gas man Hector bind up her engine, so help me, I'm gonna smother him to death under a single tit!
Fine freaks in my armory? That's it! I'm not selling these soldiers any more weapons!
I can dig divine decor, but the last thing my bar needs is a bunch of mindless freaks who can't keep their tentacles to themselves.